Just going around and around and around and around and around. Go away! I don't know, just the way that Shy moves his head, it kind of is a little hypnotizing. Anyway, hey guys, MasaeAnela here, and welcome back to our episode of Beautiful Katamari! In the last episode, we had quite a long rant about DLC. Or rather, downloadable content. Day one downloadable content. But I already had my rant time on that, so we're just gonna move on and enjoy the stages that we got. Or not, for that matter. But here we go. In this episode, we are going to be completing Instituto Exactamundo. I don't know about completing, but we're at least going to try. We'll see how long the second portion of this takes me. So we have two more cousins and two more presents to find. Let's go! Roll here! Alright, whatever the king says is probably really familiar. Oh, trying to roll a more precise Katamari? Okay, not too big, not too small, and no more, no less than the golden mean. The state of being just right. The three stages are compass, microscope, and clock. Alright. Make a toast. If we had time, we'd make a toaster constellation. That'd be the epicest toaster ever. Alright. Anywho, precise Katamaris. Roll them close and neat. Roll up what you want, but know when to stop. Alright, so we already rolled up at the candy store, but check it out. We have a new area. New to this entire game. Okay, time to be off. See you later, alligator. So yes, the supermarket! We have not seen this in this game yet, so this is something completely new. So I'm actually a little more interested in this one than the candy store, because we've seen the candy store a bunch of times. So let's see. Come on, load faster, game. Load faster, I don't care what words you spew. There we go. Okay, check it out. Alrighty, you've been in this shop before. No, I haven't. Have I? No, I really haven't. I don't know what you're talking about, King. I haven't been in here. Again, we didn't bother to measure the current size. Why micromanage? You need to learn to self-direct. Roll up whatever you like and no time limit either. How forgiving of you. Alright, so, just that big. If I can just remember how big that is, I'm golden. But, you know how that goes. Stay focused! This is for making microscopium. Otherwise known as microscope, I guess. Anyway, so we're trying to get to 2 meters. 2 meters. This is gonna be great. Alright, so this is like extreme top-down view. This is a little hard to manage. I really don't think we've actually been in this area, so I don't know what the king is talking about. Speaking of microscopes, check it out. I can't actually pick it up. Oh, that's a shame. Alright, let's see. Trying to find the cousin. I'm just kind of ignoring the size for now, because I want to find out where the cousin is. And the present, because there's one cousin, one present to find. In this supermarket. I have a general idea of where they are, but again, finding them, especially in this top-down portion. Hey! Looky here! He's balancing on apples. Alright, that's a good start. Something kindly. It's l'amour. L'amour. I don't freaking know. Why aren't you at archery lessons? Oh, archery! I miss archery so much. I took a semester of archery for PE in college. It was so fun. A bunch of you probably remember me just tweeting like nuts about that, just raving about it so much. I was just like, I love archery, and I'm somehow actually good at this. Yeah, Kasei, good at something? What nonsense is this? Kasei must be lying or something, because this does not happen. I'm so nice to myself. But no, seriously, archery is just, I wish I could find an archery place, like, closer, because that was, like, an hour away-ish. Not an hour, but... not anywhere remotely close, unfortunately. Anyway, moving on from archery, because thinking about that is going to make me sad. We're looking for the royal present. If I can actually find it before I hit the limit, which I think I'm getting close to when I should be turning back to the princedom. But want to find present first, because don't want to do this again. Wait, what? We interrupt this program with a cosmic announcement that you're boring us? Wait, what? 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 Wow. If we yelled Nova and you didn't listen, naughty, you could have been hurt. Come here. Come over here, you little scamp. You know, I honestly didn't know I could actually fail that stage. I don't know what to think about this. Something about you? Something about us? Is this one of those hours that myths of are made of? What's the subtext? What are the archetypical themes? Oh, we're overthinking this. We can totally tell. The only myth here is that you can obey instructions. Wow. Yeah. Masae fails. Masae actually failed at a stage that I had no idea even could be failed. That's a little bit sad. Just a little bit. Oh well, let's see if we can actually find the cousin again. You know, I'm gonna just run out of space here. Oh, royal present! Royal present! Found it without even realizing! Okay, you know what? I'm going back right now. Right now. Actually, I think I might have gotten close. Hurry, back to the princedom! Royal Rainbow! Alright, hello, minuscule one. We really could use Microscopium Nanoface. Okay, let's see. Let's see. How big? Wow, that is actually pretty dang far off. And I thought I might have been too small. Wow. 43 points. Yeah. Masae sucks at this. Masae really sucks at this. Alright, alright. Ahoy, it's a present. What the heck is that? I have no idea what that is. No way, a tinge of twistiness. La more you bewilder us. Okay, so we're done with that. Made ourselves a new constellation! The Double Serve Microscopium. Hmm. And it's bigger than you asked for, King! I like how you guys were pointing that out, that he was being like, at least it doesn't take up much space, when I went over what he was expecting anyway. They probably should have had him say something else. Alright, so that is the second stage of Instituto Exactamundo. And we're gonna go ahead and do the third one, because you know what, that kind of stage honestly doesn't take that much time. But I want to find La'amour first! Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? I can find him, I can find him. Or maybe I can't. He sticks out like a sore thumb and I can't find him. Oh well, you know what? Present time! Because we technically finished a stage, so let's see what we can do. Wow, that's an awesome wig. Oh, let's see, let's see. What did we get? Okay, we got this. What is this? A newsreel! Wow, I kind of wonder what that stuff on his belly says, or his back, or his accessory. I can't read it, obviously. I don't speak or read Japanese. I wish I did! I tried many times, but the furthest I ever got was Ohayo gozaimasu, Mr. Roboto. And here's Mr. La'amour. We're gonna be using him with the newsreel. Because this is technically a new stage, so let's go for it. Alright, roll here, yes. I just feel like tackling one more stage and getting this out of the way. So, come on, I know what we need to do. I know what we need to do, King. Alright, this time we're gonna be rolling around the town. This looks a little more familiar than the supermarket. Okay, time to be off. See you later, alligator. All right, so the town. Hopefully this time we can actually get a halfway decent score. Because that was a little bit pathetic. I have a feeling that he tells you to stop at, like, 1 meter over whatever you had in that last stage. And I just kind of screwed it up. All right, so we're rolling around town. Aha! Familiar town! Let's get to the rules. Exactly 3 meters. So it's basically the same size around... Well, rather, in perspective-wise, the same size as the last one. Do you dig it? Because we're starting out kind of a little more zoomed out, I guess. I don't know. All right, so. Don't you get any ideas. Call only when it's done. I kind of wonder what happens when you call him when you're, like, when you didn't collect anything. When you obviously got it wrong. It probably fails you. It probably does. I kind of want to test that now. Maybe I will later. Maybe. Alright, so... Wow, it just stops when I pick up one. Okay. So, let's see. The cousin should be somewhere along the road, so I'm in the wrong area. Everything looks so different from this angle. This top-down angle. I don't like it. I don't like it, because I recognize everything here, but I can't see anything. This safe feels blind. This safe is blind. Woohoo. I can't pick up those. I'm not too interested in picking it up anyway. Okay, I'm trying to remember where the areas are that the cousin and present would be. Okay, going about this blind, I guess. No, sir, do not chase me, because I'm not good to be chased. And this is the mansion area. Okay, so I'm trying to think about where I am. I think we turn left here for the present. I wish I could see! Can't see. Okay, wait just a moment. We have cow cones. We meet again. I still have not forgiven you. Oh, we have calves. That are too big for me. Oh well. Nope. Crap. It's attacking me. Well, at least now I know where I can go to knock some stuff off my Katamari, because they did a pretty dang good job. I wonder what I have in the Katamari to make them actually want me. Okay, so I think the present is somewhere around here. Go down here. This is so disorienting. I mean, not only is it really freaking picky about what size you are, It's just disorienting. I don't like this angle. After spending the entire game just... I saw the present! I think I'm, like, too small to grab that because of how high up it is. I think... Actually, no, wait! Wait! No, wait! Hawk, bring me back my present! Bring me back my present right now! Right now... Actually, is it too big for me? Is that why I can't pick it up? Is it? Yes, it is! Wow! Well, I found it. At least I know where it is. I'll go back in like a couple minutes, pick up a couple more things, I guess, and then go back for it. It's a little depressing. It's a little bit that I can't get it. All right, so rolling everything up. At least I know where it is. Need to look for the log steps and then just kind of sit there. It's near the cow farm. Alright. Hey! Your brother stole a present from me! Even though it wasn't technically mine yet. I had to find it first, but hey. Alright, I can pick those up. Whoa! They're using a thing as a ramp. That's kind of interesting. Alright, roll around here. I believe the cousin is in, like, one of these motorist people's things. Oh, wait! There it is! The princess?! Something fragile. It's the princess! We asked you to label the cosmos. Wow! We actually got the princess. I didn't know the princess even existed. That's interesting. But doesn't that technically not make her a cousin and instead a sibling? Because, yeah, if she's a princess, then that means she's the prince's sister. Huh. I am interested. Masae is intrigued. I want to take a closer look at this princess after this. Alright, come on, Hawk. Aha! Royal present, holy hornbeam! The box you rolled up is a present! Okay, so I got both the sibling, cousin, whatever, and the royal present. So that leaves me to just roll up until I see fit. I don't even have to go over. Maybe I can do under? Under the limit, I guess? Maybe? I don't feel like I'm big enough. I don't feel like I'm big enough yet. But somehow I have a feeling I'm gonna go like way over if I keep rolling up stuff. Okay, here we go. Just a little bit more. Just one more spurt of go. Interesting. Alright, I think I'm good. Yes, I'm sure. Ooh, are you calling it? Let's see. Pinch us, it must be a dream. This could be it! Alright, so back to the princedom. Royal Rainbow times two! Alright, so let's see what we got here. About time, clock face. Are you making fun of my nose? Ooh, a pun. Are those ever funny? We're conflicted. You guys know they're funny. They are totally funny. Most of the time. Sometimes. Not really. Anyway, I went under by quite a bit, actually. I was afraid of going over. 58 points. It's better than the 40-something that I got a few minutes ago. Alright, so this one's filled with flowers. Chronicle alert, here's a present. An audacious accessory for our whale riders. We'll swim it over to the cake in the princedom. Something poignant. Poignant? Princess, is that you? You know, in the princedom, truth is really is beauty. Alright, so we got everything in this first stage of the DLC. Hello? Blossom Horologium. Logium? Logium. Logium. Whatever. Alright, so, got it. And now we are back in the princedom as L'Amour, and we are done with that. But first, want to see what we got. That's an interesting looking hat. Alright. What was it that we just got? Where is it? I don't think it's anywhere in there. Ah, there it is. It is a bandage that goes over his mouth. So it's pretty much the colon X face. Okay, I'll shut one of the cousins up. Okay, well, I want to take a look at the princess. Where's the princess? Princess! Oh, princess! Masae wants to see you! Masae requests an audience with your royal highness. Except she is nowhere to be found. Is she over in the pink area? She's over in the pink area, isn't she? No, she's not. Wow! I was expecting her to be plopped down in, like, the pinkest area that you could possibly get. Not Princey. Princess is not Prissy? Okay, where the heck is she then? And she was flying around in space. Nice. And I like how well L'Amour blends into the freaking pink. Look at that. He just blends in so well. The only reason why I can see him is a mushroom on his head and the newsreel. Anyway, here is the princess. She still has a mushroom growing out of her head. I don't know. She's very interesting. Okay, you know what? Picture time. Take a photo. Yay. I like how she's just waving. It's so cute. Hey, Prince, check out your sister. She says hi. She's waving at you. But anyway. Honestly, I think we're about done for this episode. And next time, we'll be coming over here to Fancy and Schmancy's. Looks very rich. How appropriate that we're using the princess in this level. Very, very appropriate. So anyway, I will see you guys next time. MasaeAnela, out.